Well, we are at the midpoint of this season, five games gone, and things looking rather concerning for the coach here and the players. Relegation, a possibility.
Well, it does have that look about it, Martin, but I've seen these things being turned around before. I think the players, though, have got to show a lot of character to do that.
And it takes a nick off the player out for a throw. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though.
Chiu.
Now Elliott. Niemeyer. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important.
Be a throw. Adam. It's a very good interception. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Poor on the ball.
Shield.
Lucas.
Key. Pretty late, the challenge. We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away. Maybe it could be difficult for the player, it is going to be, maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match, but the kind of challenge, I think, had to be punished.
What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't, whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Lucas. Well, this is what happens when you lose the ball. Opposition really coming at them with pace now. Danger. Hara. Adam. It's unlike him, really, to... Free kick given. Hara. Well, the away team will be interested in this because the home side are now defending with a clear offside track.
Well, they've laid down a marker. Can they get through now, the opposition?
They've set it up well for the cross. They've opened the scoring now. Well, there's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper. You make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
No doubt about that. Free kick. Niemeyer. Austin. Could be dangerous. Lucas. Proper tackle, that. Costa de Oliveira Alves. Pass threaded through. The player's broken down now. That could be a goal kick. Quick-witted, quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Adam. it's going to be his throw here. Lucas gives it away. Throw in here. Chiu. Barton. Niemeyer. Helmes. He's cut that out well, well read. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Good time to celebrate. The underdogs could make something of this.
Headed back into the middle. Had to play well to intercept. Might have played him in here. He can tackle this fellow. That's brilliant work. Get the ball back for his team. Well, spotted the pass and cut it out. Helmes. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Man, good work really to read the intention of the pass. And it's played to Elliott. Doing well to keep the ball. Defended well. Great ball. Real chance. What a tackle to break up the play. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Jara. Costa de Oliveira Alves. And they get it away. Interception. That's half time at 1-0. In a really gripping first half here.